think I see another remnant of Asgard.
And another troop of Einherjar will likely have to defeat.
I'm ready if you are.
It's summoning reinforcements!
I'm glad we can help these Einherjar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
You know, back in Jotunheim, I had half a mind to ask Angerboda what exactly her intentions were with the lad. But one look at her and any doubts I had melted away.
It's a question every parent must grapple with sooner or later.
I trusted her with my life. I trust her with my son.
You can't argue with that.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Come on.
another camp defeated.
Aye. And one step closer to giving the realms a shot at healing. Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I've also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not speak of this.
Fair enough, brother. Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her.
Feels half crazy to say it, but I got a good feeling about that Thrud girl, never minding what family she came from.
I quite agree. She's an impressive young woman.
I thought you might. Why, I ain't never seen anyone quite so awestruck as when she laid eyes on you back at the hall. Like meeting her idol.
She was apparently quite eager to learn from all the Valkyries. Now that she has Mjolnir, I expect her next stop will be to begin training with Sigrun.
I think Brock and Sindri would be happy knowing that hammer's finally with someone worthy to wield it. And a future Valkyrie, no less.
So you brought us to school!
Alpha!
Right side, brother!
Camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
It does not.
close, Volheim. I thought the climate would be pleasant after Midgard's winter. I was wrong.
Aye, but it's a dry heat.
What do you know of the trials?
From what I hear, Surtur set up a bunch of combat challenges to test his weapons and whatnot. Better you are at fighting, the better the rewards. You know the drill.
Lunda.
Hi there. I wanted to ask, do you want me to stop talking about your muscles and how you look and stuff? Because it seems like it's making you all wiggly, like in a bad way.
It did, but no longer.
Oh, okay. So I should stop? Sounds like I should stop.
No.
Oh, all right, handsome. Your beefcake?
A flower. An ash petal.
Hey, y'all! Come for the combat trials, or just the little old me?
How about that? The sea did lead us to Surtur's gauntlet.
I've seen a sword like this before. It holds combat challenges.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
Let's go.
the unique rewards old Surtur had to offer.
The steel yields to you. Look here, Freya. I did not think anything grew here.
Do you hear that? Someone's crying.
Sinmara.
Ah, Surtur's love. Should we try to tell her what happened?
She knows.
Stove ready to forge.
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. I've just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison. Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Recognize him, Amir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar Yard disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Mm-hmm.
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Oh, well, you're very bloody welcome.
Another one! Left side!
Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... he gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then. You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I have no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet. Now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Oh!
your bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. Finding that help changed things. They gather the fear.
Oh, Eldinger!
After what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed king, Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden. Bid by the fierce, Sarol for the troublesome.
Run away!
Symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer. Shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Back to the crater?
We've work to do. Bound to be even more dangerous beasties with valuable resources.
Sounds like a plan.
The Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Hawkwong of the Bearded!
Not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
You trusted this usurper? This Rolf?
No. Aldis trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You are one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.